That's better. I can't remember the last time I was on if I actually made the consumables or not. We might have to go pay a visit and have a look. Quick look. Won't pass the place anyway. Got the long planks, still needs the metal beams and the metal roll. hell of a song this. This thing drinks the fucking go-go juice like holy fuck. This thing's fucking heavy on the fuel, like. And use it all-wheel drive as little as possible. I'm gonna have to look into sorting someone out about this fucking webcam, like. Why the fuck it comes through so grainy. It's a decent fucking webcam. It's a Logitech C920. You know, it's a half decent fucking webcam. Is it because I've got a black background? I don't know. I don't want to put it in all-wheel drive. I want to make sure I've got enough bloody fuel to get back to at least make these consumables. Right, the consumables are made. So I'm gonna recover this freaking truck as soon as it drinks juice like fucking god knows what. Actually, I need my meds. might be able to get a trailer on there. See if I can get a service trailer. Get a fuel carrier. But now that means carrying all that weight. $600 of fuel.
Indeed.
Wahey! Hello! Hello, Shadow! Long time no see. Right. This thing fucking drinks the fuel. So we'll take a service trailer. Aye, not bad. Not bad at all. Better than over the weekend. Had a migraine for 2 days. Hold on, if I come the right way. Shorty! Bit squirrely. Yeah, kids are back at school, house is nice and quiet. Oh, nothing's up. I'm saying kids are back at school, house is nice and quiet. It's all good. Your migraine's gone, which I had over the weekend. Oh no. What? Oh, is fucking OBS disconnecting again? Yeah, for some reason OBS disconnected. I literally just got there, a notification come up saying OBS reconnected. Well, yeah, how are you doing, Shadow? You still making babies on Ark? No. I thought you'd fell in love with that game. Walk into a hospital in a pink tutu and act fucking mental. That's a random statement, shorty. We've noticed, Shadow. Yeah, it's not very often we see your trigger at the minute. How's he doing? It's not that, Shadow, it's like we've not seen anybody. We've not seen Danny, Brownie, Trigger. It's like it's just gone really, really fucking quiet lately. Still speak to Rick, Rockin' Rick. He's still about. But apart from that, Dread disappeared for a couple of months. He's just come back. That's it. It all went quiet. Flame and Dragon started a new job, so we've not seen him. Yeah, like I say, it's just gone really quiet, which is strange. Obviously, it's... I started my Twitch journey with you guys. No, you can't have my hat. Craig's got plenty. Nick is. He's probably got more than me now. Ooh, Craig, have you heard Tom McDonald's new song? I think it's called Clown World. He dropped a new video for it as well. You need to go on YouTube and have a look, mate. I'm sure it's called Clown World. Oh, you don't like clowns, do you, Shorty? Holy shit! Hello, Trigger. You didn't have to do that, man. But thank you. How have you been, stranger? Okay, why can't I? Said that thing had fuel in, so why can't? Why can't I get fuel from it? Shit, there's me door. 2 seconds. finally come out to fix me fucking fence. Alright, well that hasn't fucking worked because that hasn't let me fucking refuel my truck. So, we're going to have to go get another truck. Yeah, they've actually finally come out to fix the fucking thing. I only reported the bastard in November. Yeah. What's going on? So glad you can't. What? What have I missed? You miss your remote. Yep. Well, yeah, I'm good, Trigger, mate. Plodding along. Same shit, different day. What truck to use? What truck to use? Might use that, to be fair. Got a big fucking fuel tanker on the back. This will refuel my truck. Yeah, I'm on, I get 500 meg download, 50 meg upload. And I've literally got my PC, my Xbox, and my mobile phone on the network, and that's it. Yeah, it should do. Well, yeah, man, it's, like I say, since the last time you were in, I think, what, I was on about getting a new capture card? Or I'd just gotten a new capture card? But yeah, I've had the new internet put in. I've got a new microphone. It's all changed, mate. Yeah, I've got two new RAM sticks sat on my desk now, ready to go on my PC as well. I'm doubling the RAM on my PC. Yeah, it's literally bit by bit. Still working on trying to sort the fucking webcam out though, so I've got a decent picture. That's my biggest pain in the arse at the minute. Who's a butt face? Don't say Ram, you'll get Craig excited. Sorry, Shorty. Ram. I might struggle through either with this tank I like. What the hell I'm connected to. Working. So have you given up on streaming then, Trigger? Well, the truck's around here somewhere. Thank you for the lurk, shorty. There it is. Oh, gas guzzling thing. Get up the fucking hill. Damn, need more metal rolls left. Yeah, can I not get another roof down there? Let's go have a look. No. Oh shit, hey. There's no limit to them ones. Wheat. Dog, you would ask to go out now, wouldn't you, when the guy's come to do the fucking fence? You dumbass. This truck is just far too greedy for the fuel, like. I might have to change the engine in this. Already here. Exactly the same fucking truck. God damn it. I'm gonna nick the fucking fuel out of it. I can it. Well, you've now got no fuel, mate. What the fuck am I going with this? As long as the truck gets me there, I can just fucking recover it. But I don't think I'm going to be able to use this truck properly. Not unless I put a smaller engine in. Good truck, but it's just far too fucking thirsty, like. Need me fire engine. Do have a big ass water carrier. Where's the nearest water tower? So there's one there. We'll fill up there. It's not very quick for a fire engine, like. It's going to be painfully slow, this, like. I'm going to get a different truck. I will have to have a break in the middle of my stream today as well, guys. So I'll be coming off about 20 to 3, and I'll be back on about 4:20. Got to pick the kids up from school. Yeah, got to get the big two as well. Yeah, it's nearly an hour, so I'll be stopping the stream. Going to be like that for this foreseeable future as well. Have to see if this guy's started doing the garden yet or not. Dog's fucking dying to be out. Shut up. Give us a second, guys. I'll just go see if he started the garden yet. If not, I'll quickly let the dog out. No, not bus problems, mate. Just obviously with what Lewis did the other day. We don't trust him. So he's on a very short leash at the minute. Trigger, if you're still there, this one's for you. I'll let Craig tell you, shorty. Thank you, Shadow. Yep. And the week before that, he decided he wasn't coming home from school and went to his mate's house. Just decided by himself without saying anything. So he just didn't come home from school that day. Didn't have a fucking clue where he was or nothing. Oh, I was so close. Yep. I'm the same. So I was fucking fuming. I had to stay out of the way. This place is a bitch to get to. He nearly hit the roof. I nearly fucking uppercunted the little twat. I've only got 3 rules when they're out. Let me know when you're going or where you're going. Don't hurt yourself and don't bring the police to my door. Ah, and don't come home drunk. go up, yeah. I wouldn't care. He knows what we're going through at the minute. Changing over to fucking universal credit from tax credits. He knows there's not a lot. I mean, we're still not getting paid for another fucking 4 weeks. But they want more information about Christine's job. So we're waiting for information back from her company so she can forward it on, so it could be even fucking longer. Luckily, it was a lot cheaper than we thought it was good, than me and Craig thought it was going to be. A hell of a lot cheaper. I'm not worried about when we get it. It's the fact of we've got to wait nearly 7 or 8 weeks before we get any fucking money. Luckily, Christine gets paid next week, but we're just going to have to be very fucking careful with what we spend. Say, I don't care about being paid every 4 weeks. All I do is divide the payment between four, and that gives me my weekly limit of what we can spend. But we're getting paid monthly, it's no hassle. It's just the fact we've got to go nearly fucking 8 weeks without anything. Like you say, a monthly pay doesn't bother us. You just divide your payment by four and it gives you your weekly amount. And that's what you spend. Do it just for Craig. Trying to remember how. I can't remember how to do it. That's what I say, you just divide the money into four. Instead of going out and blowing it all on 1 month's worth of shopping. Just divide it by four. And then you know that's what you've got for the week. And then you know you're going to have food every week. it'll be a lot easier for you to do now that you're living up in Ponset as well. You can walk along to Aldi and Lidl. Instead of paying Asda's and Morrison's prices, you can go to Aldi and Lidl and get more for your money as well. Oh, like I say, Aldi and Lidl up in Concert are fucking massive compared to the ones we've got over here. So, you know, while Brian's there and he's got his car, I can get him to take his along. You'll get so much more for your monthly money, it's unreal. Tell you what though, the steaks from Aldi, oh, they're fucking gorgeous as well. Holy shit, that's a lot of water needed. That is a lot of water needed. I'm gonna need something that's really good on fuel. It's good on fuel, but it's fucking slow. Okay, that's good. Just for Craig. I'm not going to fill up with water till I get through to the other side either. Way go, shorty. Hello to the metal version. I need a new game to play. That I can stream as well. I need a new game. Is that the Stray Cat game? Now where the feck am I going? Over there. Right. Where's the closest water tower to that? This is gonna be a bitch. Actually, yeah, I heard that game's quite fucking brutal in parts, like. Your whole redneck. Aye, not bad, mate. Not bad at all for a Monday. How's you? Soaking your body while on Twitch, yeah? It's just the image I needed. Redneck soaking in the tub. The wife got me some CBD bath bombs for Christmas. Mate, they're amazing. They help me with my back and my legs so much. Hey mate, if it fucking helps. I'll be doing the same later on. I generally do it before I go to bed so I can try and get a good night's sleep, like. Right, now I'm weighed down, let's see how this goes. Gotta try and get turned around first. Might be here a while. Back it. Try not to tip it. Fuck your table. Yeah, I use Epsom salts as well. Yeah, CBD bath bombs, mate. Fucking work wonders for me. Lush in the Metro Centre, shorty. So they're all organic as well. There's no fucking chemicals or anything in the fucking things. Come on, you fucker. Yeah, they might help with Craig's shoulder as well. Obviously, because they're from Lush, they're not the cheapest in the world, like, but they fucking work. Oh yeah, like I say, mate, they're not the cheapest. I mean, they're not that much over here, like, Jesus. No. Is the honest answer, mate? No. I get a couple of days of relief. Let's see, I get 2 or 3 days relief out of it. But I suppose it all depends how severe your pain is as well. You might get several days out of it. Obviously everybody's bodies are different. So where I get 2 or 3 days relief, you could get 7 or 8. Obviously, it all depends on how much pain and that you're in. I know the feeling, mate. I've got one myself. Yeah, I've got that one there. I've got one in my car, one in the wife's car. I've always got one. I need to follow this road. Well, basically, just fucking follow this road. Yeah, well, that's why I never sit still, mate. That's why I'm always back and forward and moving about. I have to. If I didn't have my pain medication, I wouldn't be able to get out of bed on a morning like. But because of the medication I'm on, it limits the jobs I can do as well. So I'm not allowed to operate machinery or anything like that. And I'm a factory worker. I'm a blue collar guy, as you lot would say. You know, I work in the factories and make car parts. I'm not allowed to do that anymore. So they said go work in an office, and that's just as bad because I'm sat tied to a desk. Oh, when my meds kick in and I haven't had food, Jesus Christ, I'm fucking floating. It literally feels like I'm floating when I'm walking. Horrible. But it's also fun at the same time. No worries, redneck, mate. Oh shit. That board's out. Okay. I'll go around. Can I get through there? I don't think I'm getting through there, not in this. Don't tell everybody, Craig. Okay, now. Letting my secret out and everything. Oh, jeez, I don't even think I'm going to get up there in this. I'm going to bottom out as soon as I try and climb up there. I definitely wouldn't have been able to do that in the Mastodon. But, yeah, true. To be fair, I can feel my meds kicking in, like. What, I had a bowl of pasta with a couple of bits of garlic bread yesterday and that was it. That was about 5 o'clock in the afternoon. I've had nothing since. Yeah, garlic bread. With fresh pasta, garlic, some cheese. Oh, it was lush. Crispy bacon bits in there as well. Not wrong with that, mate. Yo, boom. How's it going? Ah, shit, man, you all right? Yeah, we are. Your back's just as mad as mine, Shorty, so it doesn't matter. Is the new 18. Whoever told you that was lying. Sorry, Shorty. This year. Ooh. Very special. No water left. You have to wait till I come back. Yep. Is what it is. Yeah, 40 this year. Means I get to have my midlife crisis. I don't know what I'm going to do yet. Buy a motorbike or a sports car. I don't know. Yeah, it's not nice when it happens like boom. My knees have been given out the past few years because of the spasms I get in me back. It just fucking drops us to the floor. It's not nice, like. So what did you do for your midlife crisis in Redneck? Yeah, especially seeing as I know where you live. Fucking hell. Yeah, that is, yeah. Fucking hell, redneck. I was expecting to see you'd bought a fucking sports car or something, not that. Jesus Christ. I can see you getting a fucking punch in the mouth in a minute. Okay. Holy fuck. I could probably say I'd have done the same, to be fair. Damn. The poke you in the eye. Yeah, I remember you telling me that story. Boom. Fucking hell. It's not that it's too far, I couldn't fucking afford it. Was that the... I'll try... Yeah, it would definitely be an expensive eye poke, like. That was the car on the freeway, wasn't it? Boom, if I remember correctly. Yeah. Fucking hell. 2 seconds, guys. Fuck. Right, what have I missed up on? I might have to go pick my brother up from work, guys. One of his animals are being rushed to the vets. He's just seeing if he can get out of work now. If they're going to let him out early, then I'll have to go pick him up. There's nobody else. I don't know if it's his cat, his dog, his snake. Shut up. Just because I mentioned cat. Why don't you start? I only mentioned cat. I never said it was coming to get you. I've got a husky that's petrified of cats. Mainly because my cat put his eye out when he was 11 weeks old. Quite literally. Ruptured his eyeball. So he's just going to find out if they're going to let him out of work. And if they let him out, then I'll have to go... Oh, fucking hell, it's 1 o'clock. Oh, that's alright. Bruce, man, shut up. What, do you need to go out? Do you need to go out? Yeah, you need to go out. Alright, give us a sec, guys, just while I take this dog out. Gonna be 70 Fahrenheit today. Shit. Fuck that. I'll be hiding inside, like... Right, I'm gonna let this dog out. And stood there like a clamp, and he's not fucking doing anything. Here we go. Hello, bud. Yes. Right. Which animal's going to the vet? Which one's that? Is that the cat? Okay. Is Zeb taking the cat to the vets now? Yeah, it's the one Bruce goes to. What's happened, like? Okay, mate. I'll come and get you. I'll have to go put some petrol in and give it sort of 20 minutes to get there. In a bit.